Today we're going to do a little how-to on making bungees. It's really easy. You need a board, you need a nail, and you need a little hole in the board. So you need a paper clip, two paper clips. What you want to do is straighten out the paper clip best you can. It don't have to be perfect. Now, there's a little hole inside the nail. What this is a trim nail that I cut the head off. There wasn't much of a head on it anyway, but so just put the nail down in. This is, I think this is like 3/4 inch thick. Slide that down in there. Bend it over. You know, put a little and just take the paper clip, twist it around, push down, and twist it around. Make sure you keep it pushed down, and that each round is on top of the other one. When you get to the end, it's going to be really hard to do with your fingers, so grab your needle nose and just finish that last bit. When you get done, you will have you can see that if it's going to focus. So now you want to take this and just bend that out, bend it out straight. So now you have this. I really can't tell if it's even picking that up. Now you want to take what you got's like a little spring with a leg sticking off of it. So take that, put it down to where it's pretty flush. Now if you're using other kind of pliers, just make sure it's flush on the side with the tail sticking out. What you want to do is then bend it up. So now you have this. Now put it back in. And just slide it up until, you know, wherever you think, however big of a hook you want on it, and then just bend it around, and you can straighten it up just a little. So now we have this. So our little hook is too long. Get you some kind of little snips. Just go in and straighten it up just a little. Now what we have is next thing you're going to need, I got these at Walmart for like less than $3, or you can do like Rick, wake your wife goes to sleep and rig your hair bow drawer. Okay, so now you want to take one end, push it up through the bottom until it comes all the way through. And what I like to do, and it's not even necessary, I've tested it, but take just a little bit of CA glue, super glue, this happens to be Gorilla Glue, that's more than I usually do, and then just kind of pull it back down and we'll trim off that little top piece sticking up. We got something finished. We're going to take our needle nose and the very last little wrap you want to grab, smash it down right on that. It's on there. So I've already got another little hook made. Yeah, you know what they look like. Just push it up through. If you twist as you're pushing, it seems like it helps a little. One little drop of glue. Pull it back down in there. Pinch that very last one. Try to give you a, I can't see the other side of the screen, so I don't know if it's... And that's it. I mean, it's... We'll grab the hooks. I mean, that's some pressure, so this works. And... get the they come out really, really nice, I think. And now we got a roof rack here. What we're gonna do is put a tire in there, try to hold this with one hand and They're not going anywhere. Good and sturdy. They look good. They look scale. So, there you go. Now let me know what you think. If you have a better way, let me know. Thanks for watching. Later, guys.